Hi, I'm Lowell with the Office for Mac Group. PowerPoint is a powerful presentation application, but to get the most out of it, you first need to understand the basics. In this video series, I'm going to introduce you to some of the skills that you'll be able to use in all PowerPoint presentations. Keep in mind that you can pause and resume the video at any time to view the tutorial at your own pace. Okay, let's get started. When you open PowerPoint, the first thing that you will see is the PowerPoint Presentation Gallery. From here, you can start with a blank presentation, open an already saved presentation, or create a new one based on a template. For now, let's create a new blank presentation. Here in the left pane, click All. Click White, and then click Choose. Notice that a blank, unsaved presentation titled Presentation 1 appears. By the way, to get back to the PowerPoint Presentation Gallery at any time, here on the File menu, just click New from Template. Or to create a new presentation without opening the PowerPoint Presentation Gallery, click New Presentation. In the next lesson, we'll look at some of the interface elements that you'll use most often in PowerPoint.